Yeah, that's going down nice and slow. And the iron is 19 meters below us. So there is a possibility, but I actually may need to put another piston on this thing. So this is almost full. So what I'll do is I shall put another large cargo container onto that one. I need interior plate, at least one. Of course that's going to take some time. Oh! That's going to be a problem. Right there. I have no cobalt and I am out of metal grids. I was just a little too liberal with the metal grids. Means that I might actually need to start putting some stuff into a rover so I can start looking for some metal grids or a vehicle of some kind. Rover probably better because I'm still low on power, but I'm going to need to put my resources into a way of getting my hands on some more cobalt. Such a beautiful hole. Okay. But there is that. How much cobalt do I need? Six. The silicon and nickel, I've got tons because that comes out of the stone. Yeah, nickel. Yeah, I mean, even here, you've got like 1,000 and 1,000, so that's fine. What I might do, I might go over there, because there's a very good chance that I can actually buy some cobalt from that, but from that base. Done that before I left, and I'll be fine. Is. Down in the valley there. I only really need six cobalt to finish off that second large cargo container. Where is the entrance? One right there, okay. Any machine? Nothing in the vending machine helps. Contracts, where's the store? ATM. Maybe around here somewhere. Vending machine. Contracts there. Ah, sorry. Must have walked straight past it. Okay, so buy. Covert ore. Okay, they're not selling cobalt ingots. Alright, so probably. Magnesium ore as well. I could probably use some of that too. Yeah, I'm not too sure exactly how much that's going to refine down to, so I need 6. How much can I get for my 10,000? Alright, 32. Alright, so let's.